you try to go as far away, you know? And this time we're going to be doing it drunk, so...
Why the hell is, like, Captain Crunch playing Gary's mod?
Hey, man, stop playing Gary's mod.
I want to. I can't even edit it. What the hell?
All right.
Am I logged in? Oh, I'm not even logged in. That explains a lot. Cap Crunch.
Hey, man, stop playing Gary's mod.
I want to. I can't even edit it. What? Oh, my God. I can hear myself.
Oh, man.
Oh, so no. It's too real.
I got to keep myself under what? Under
Dark 70. Souls. You got a what?
Under 70%.
Under 70% equipment load.
All right. Well,
and level 7 Charizard, Dark Souls 2, co-op, run, fun times. There you go. Let me copy that.
It's funny. It says that, you know how I was...
It's still saying I play Gary's mod. This is bullshit.
You know how it says I'm like, I don't have my DLC weapons anymore? Yeah, that's a lie. That's a goddamn lie.
Do you actually know? You have them back?
Yeah, I still have them.
There.
Hey, Crunch, I found my new weapon. The Bound Hand Axe. Oh, man, I'm going to dual wield that. I should turn off wraps. That keeps me... Okay, that puts me pretty high, so I'm not even going to wear a helmet.
Whoa. We got a badass over here.
Can't be fat rolling.
So much fat rolling.
I know.
I'll just tell Kev he can watch it. He can watch it on the broadcast because he's on a plane now.
Oh shit!
He's leaving on a jet plane. All right. So what's our game plan? Did we want to go after DragonSlayer?
Still want to do that boss while I'm not drunk.
All right. So are you gonna do it solo? Or are you gonna summon me in the watch?
Yeah, I want to do it solo with you, watching.
Okay.
Actually, no, if I do it solo, it's easier, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. While you're in the call, then, I'm going to solo that boss and record it.
I'm going to change the volume in this game just by a bit. 1, 2.
Oh, man, I almost walked off the edge there. I'm already drunk.
Just so that people can hear us.
I'm just running by the monk. Bomb ref the boss.
Wrecked. Lol, dual maces, OP.
You and your dual mace, I'm gonna kill him with this hatchet here.
Am I gonna summon you for this fight though?
I'm already
no, doing it. For my run.
Oh, yeah. Did you do it for my run? No, I died my run.
Oh, you know, okay, while you're doing that, I'm gonna go travel and get some gestures. Because I can.
Alright, man. This is it. Walk me through this. I'm going down.
Just strafe to his right and almost all of his moves can't touch you.
Oh, I've already been knocked back.
Strafe to his right.
I gotta get my souls back first. Oh my god.
And don't heal until you bait him into an attack. Don't just start healing.
Oh, he has some magic attack here.
Oh, his butt stomp?
Oh, what the fuck? Peace,
was it a butt stomp?
Oh, man.
Yeah, I can now use welcome! Okay, what do I not need?
Oh.
Welcome!
Oh,
are you dying?
I'm dying, man. This is I'm facing humiliating defeat.
Humiliating defeat? What level are you? Well, tell me later.
Know. Something.
Okay, I'm level 44.
Dude, I'm only doing 57 damage at a time.
What weapon are you using? Your fist? You're like, no? No? Why would anyone do that?
There,
you're so funny.
Switch the bastard sword like a boss.
On the fly?
Oh, God. This guy is an asshole, man.
Well, duh.
Why does he gotta be shooting his damn magic at me?
That's what he does best.
strike. All right, there we go. Oh, good idea.
I'm gonna go ahead and grab an Estus shard that we missed because I shortcut.
Oh, hit me! Go hit me! Hit me!
Are you dead?
No! Oh god, I'm not dead, man. I'm not gonna. Gosh, take a shot. Hit me.
Are you dead?
No.
Okay, let's go get that Estus shard.
Whee!
And I guess I might as well get the string too. Someone messaged me.
Oh, no, that's Ace.
Oh, is that you?
Drunk Souls 2.
Oh, someone's gonna surprise me from behind, aren't they?
Should I be using a shield for this too?
It could help. It's the main thing. Yeah. Use a shield. Did you get the jungle egg when we were there?
Yeah.
Okay. Vinatic, your best friend.
Your best friend.
Yeah, the roll's not too bad. I might as well armor up, even though I really like this. Sure.
Do I fat roll?
Okay. I don't like this.
Hold on.
Huh?
I fat roll with a Dranglet shield.
Oh. Did you die?
No. Well, I died once.
Well, are you still in the middle of the boss fight then?
No.
Wait, where are you then?
I'm about to fight the boss again. And
oh, you died to once today. Okay.
Yeah.
Come on and slam!
I don't like slamming.
Yeah, I don't know. I can't tell the difference between those. I'm gonna look that up unless someone knows.
Alright, so when should I be getting
thrust? Should you what?
Jump across?
Huh?
Jump across.
What?
Oh, bad trick.
Ow. I got hit by an arrow. Wait, what are you talking about?
I'm asking when I should be.
When you hitting him? After an attack. Bait an attack and strafe to his right side, aka away from his sword.
I got it.
Away from his spear.
Field.
And you should be fine for most part.
Oh man, he fucking took down one of the pillars. Yeah. The pillar.
But that's why I say let him attack you. Don't try to run away and heal. Let him attack then heal.
Were you one? Shh. Here. What a...
Yay. Thanks, Kale.
Something?
Yay.
Drink. Orange juice.
Mazel tov.
Let's dodge. Oh. There, Mom.
I was watching this playthrough, and if we did it this way, we would be so screwed. It's essentially drink whenever you drink out of the Estus glass. As a drinking game.
Really? Drink?
Bad times would be had if we did that.
Nah, man, that's good.
Totally.
Well, that's two deaths now.
You got really quiet all of a sudden.
Hi.
You got really quiet all of a sudden.
That's bad.
Your thing's kind of... You're quiet and or chopping out. FYI.
Yeah.
So, either bringing your mic closer or...
Dude, my mic's like up in my face.
Well, there you go. Okay, that sounds already infinite times better. Dark Souls 2 equipment load. How does it work?
Boss.
The higher your percentage, the slower your stamina bar will recover.
Okay.
But it's just 70% is where...
The fat rolling happens.
Where fat rolling happens. Everything below 70%, nothing really happens, apparently.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
So 70 is the good number. That's the magic number.
Yeah, so stay below 70 and you're good to go.
Alright.
Good to know.
Yeah.
Let me armor up a bit.
I'm gonna be a little pig free now.
Rocking a cape! Woo! I got a cape!
Oh, such a cape.
Such a cape, wow.
Red cape pipe.
Alright.
Okay. Not good. You just attack.
Burst through the door.
Oh wow, he dodged that.
Get wrecked.
To him, he hit me a little bit. Wow, I almost touched that. Alright, I'm at the guy.
A show reversal. Do I have a... Oh, I don't have one.
No, you don't. No, you don't. Uh-oh. Hardly.
Are you getting wrecked?
No, I'm not getting wrecked. I'm... You know, we're pretty equal.
Totally. Because that's what equal is.
Yeah, be getting wrecked. Be.
Yay, titty shards.
I think better. You know, if you change the definition of better.
Are you still dying? Did you die?
No. We're changing. Not really. I'm hitting him, and he's not hitting me.
That's good.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I don't know. Your voice thing is kind of choppy. I'm gonna go investigate. Investigation hype. So, are you gonna be a melee build?
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna make you get Pyromancy.
Okay.
It's essentially magic, but doesn't really require a lot of magic involvement.
Yeah.
So it's good magic to use with, It's good magic to use with,
Okay, he's about a third left.
You can do this! Believe!
Believe, man! You know... The drunk hype. Oh, he stabbed me. He stabbed me. I'm in the air. Oh, I took a lot of damage. And he just flung me. That's not very nice.
Well, Ornstein hype.
So, when did you say I should be drinking?
Just whenever.
Alright, I drank. Ooh, epic dodge. Oh,
epic dodge.
So epic.
Whenever.
Oh! Get two hits in. What? Okay. Get two hits in. Okay. He's good as done, Crunch.
Is he dead?
No, not. He's... Unless I scrub royally. There's no way.
Don't get wrecked now. Wow, your headset's so awkward sounding. Not gonna lie. Alright, are you ready to do this again?
Oh, yeah, man. I did it. On my own, solo. Are you proud of me, Crunch?
I am proud of you. Alright, ready to do it co-op now.
Let me go turn in some points, take a drink for victory.
Wait, points? Oh, you're gonna... What level are you gonna go up to?
I don't know, I have 24,000.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
Because I don't know if you're gonna be over-leveled for me now. That means I'll have to do Ornstein solo. Oh, snap!
Is there an illusionary wall in here?
No.
In the... Are here? Okay.
Troll messages, troll.
Okay. I've done it. I have redeemed myself, Crunch.
Then do it again! Are you ready? Let me warp back to the first bonfire and then put your summon sign down. And God of Dream hype still. Man, this game looks good. Dark Souls, first person action game.
I'm level 39, what level are you?
Oh, I'm level 44.
Yeah, exactly.
Alright.
So, I need to put some more things into Adept. No, I don't. Fuck Vitality.
I need more Adept.
Dude, my Vitality is 7.